In my opinion, Bluebird, alien Arcturians from planet Arcturus of another galaxy, or Civilization of Alien Arcturiens. It was born on the 25th day, in July, in the year 251959 BC. They are Arcturian humanoids. They have flexible beaks. They speak telepathically. Arcturians would regularly incarnation Earth and would have been involved in its evolution.